Michigan football has a new team in the broadcast booth. Doug Karsch is the new play-by-play voice for the Wolverines, and Jon Jansen will be his analyst. The pair will replace Jim Brandstetter and Dan Dierdorf, who retired after the 2021 season. Karsch has been a part of the U of M broadcast team on the radio for 16 years. Jansen, the last eight.